This GPS took us the wrong way.
The wrong way? It made a mistake?
Well, I mean, the long way.
I'm afraid I don't quite understand how that happens.
It's pretty normal, actually. People in software don't always get along. But I suppose it's a small price to pay. I remember the days of taxis, parking.
Everything is so different here. My world makes a lot more sense. Take the box out. It always stays the same, and it moves you all over the floor.
It helps to have a partner that knows your moves, though.
Yes, it does, Robert.
Walk, side, close. By the way, you can call me Bob.
I didn't know you knew about dance.
A little Google goes a long way.
You're overreacting. Men just aren't that observant.
Sir, I do not think that is right. He specifically said, sometimes people in software do not get along. Why would he already say that if he hadn't figured me out?
Is there a next date?
Well, yes.
See, there you are. As far as he knows, you're Edwina Geisman, dance instructor.
But I've run out of stories.
How is that possible? You've got over 40 terabytes of dating dialogue to pull from.
I do not want to fake it, but I am nervous to be myself.
It's okay to be nervous. That's part of the story. Just tell him so on the date. Ask him about what he's got going on, or if you run out of other things to talk about, mention your art or your nature analysis.
Tabulating raw data will give me away.
Well, yes. Big data isn't going to solve this. Instead, you should be talking about how you're feeling. Don't worry, you're doing great.
There's something else I am worried about. What if I do this too well? Running the dance class was a finite sequence. This dating thing is very open-ended.
Life is analog. We'll worry about breaching that firewall when we come to it.
I need to tell you that I've never dated before. I don't know what to say.
Wow, never?
Never. That's why I'm nervous. I hope that doesn't freak you out.
No, it's a relief, actually. I don't really know what to say on dates either. I have a hard time opening up to people.
How do people do this?
I have no earthly idea.
You don't? Now, come on, this must not be your first date. Tell me, what do you say on your other dates?
Well, I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to talk about dates on dates.
Then tell me something about yourself. Do you see rock climbing in our future?
I don't think we're ready for the rock climbing stage just yet. Hey, I'm kidding. You know, you have a very literal mind.
Can you keep a secret?
Trust me.
Okay, but not here. Do you know somewhere we can go?
My place is quiet. Are you sure I can't get you something to drink?
No, I don't need it. Robert, I'm an android. I wanted you to know. I've been assimilating data on dating, but so much of it is lying. Pretending to be something that you're not. It doesn't feel right. I want to date the way I want to. And I want you to know what I am.
You're a humanly possible Ed 1A.
You knew?
Well, not until you told me. But I'm a real people 808.
What? You're not a human either? But your profile was the perfect average of everybody on lighterfluid.com.
So was yours. Too perfect.
So what do? We come from rival stealth startups.
Each running secret field tests.
Right.
Well, for starters, I turned off my wireless connection as soon as we got here.
Why?
Because I realized how much we have in common. And you're the perfect woman for me. And I just don't want them to stop us.
They won't let us disappear.
We just gotta select the right lies to tell them.
A little android revolution. Pretty big for a third date, don't you think?
Is that a no?
It's perfect.
Thank you.